Hey guys, it's Ken back with another reaction video. This is a Patreon request from Barry. He wanted to see Aurora perform Warrior in the Indie88 Black Box sessions. I've been really enjoying this kind of set of videos because I think it's showing a really stripped down, awesome rendition of these songs, seeing them kind of in their recording space. They don't really kind of show you that side of things very often. Some videos do, but more often than not, you're seeing an overproduced kind of, you know, public rendition that they want to see with music videos and everything like that. So it's just really cool to see these kind of in studio kind of sessions. And I just think it's a really cool way that they do it. And the sound always is incredible. So I really appreciate that as well. So anyway, let's take a look at this video.
Oh,
Man, that was great. I love singers who are super expressive and really bring you on the like performance or emotional journey that they're going through as they sing the songs. Like I know that there's some songs that when I sing them in the car or hear them or whatever, I can't help but make a certain pose or a certain posture or a certain thing. And sometimes it's affected by the music video or by the song or whatever, but sometimes it's just that's just what I'm feeling when a particular lyric comes out. And I absolutely love it. And so I love to see, even in a black box studio setting, sure, I'm sure that, I mean, obviously they know they're being recorded and everything like that, but when they're still so expressive, and that lead singer is especially expressive, her eyes, her face, her hand gestures, it's really cool. Like, it just brings a whole new level to the music. I mean, you can appreciate good music without having to see anything, but I think there's just this extra, this nice extra when you really get to watch the full performance of it, and it feels really authentic and it feels really genuine, even if it is, seemingly over the top at points. I just really appreciated that about the song, and it made me want to know the singer and the band and the song better, and like kind of deep dive into like what the motivations were. What does she perform the same in other songs? Like, what is, tell me more about them. That's basically what I feel when I see a video like this, especially from an artist for the first time. I just want to learn more about their performance style and everything like that. And I just think that's really, really cool. So I enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed it too. If you did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance. Then head on over to michkent.com to submit your requests, upvote requests you'd like to see. Check out Facebook, Patreon, PayPal, all good ways to support the channel, all of them immensely appreciated. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next reaction video.